Hey guys, this is that indie dude. Welcome to my channel. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to rotate an object around its axis. So in my scene here, I have a cube which will be rotating today around, let's say its y axis or the top axis. So all we need here is a script that's attached to it. Let's open the script up. So in this script, I'm going to first declare a variable called speed for this to control the speed of the cube. So let's say CLS float. I'm gonna call it move speed. Okay. So let's set it for 15 for now. All right. For the rotation to work, all we have to do is get the rotate function in the transform class. So in this function, so once you open the brackets, you will see a small tooltip like this. So this is basically the parameters that you can use for this method. And you can cycle through the parameters by using the up and down arrow. So the parameters that we are gonna use right now is this thing, where you can give an axis and an angle. So in the axis part, I'm going to be giving the vector 3.up, which is the local y axis of a object. And for the angle part, I'm going to enter the move speed, which I just declared in the variables, and I'm going to multiply it with time dot delta time to give a smooth rotation for the cube. All right, so let's the one thing that we have to do right now is just attach this script to the cube, which is already there. So, and the 15 that we assigned over there, we can see here. So let's run the game and see. So now you can see the cube is rotating around the y-axis. So that's how you rotate a cube. Thank you.